Okay. So we've had did the sim of the Houston Miami series. Yeah, it looks like quite a series. So basically I have to win. I have to split with Seattle to tie 3 to win. Just check over the leaderboard. Just for fun. Looks like Ozzie Albies is Mr. Everything for this 24 games, anyway. Already lost 4 games and I added them to the roster like 6 games ago. He's got a decent card. I might think about picking him up. All right, let's get to it. And this is in September, I guess, so. Oh, still 1 day left. All right, well. All right. Yeah, well, I might as well. What could go wrong? Pablo Lopez. This guy's good. Reckon I could do this. And away we go. No. All right, here we go. Oh, McCann's back. Back to haunt me. It's calling a great game. Masterful. This guy. A plus range? Holy cow. I didn't realize that. Why didn't he win the gold glove? Stratos got 5 home runs with B power on one side and F power on the other. McCann can. Strata's an A plus at second base. Holy shit. Holy smokes. Wild Abandon. Oh, pull it. Pull it. Pull it. Ah. Oh, it wouldn't have mattered. He would have made play up. Regardless. I would have really been pissed off. This is trouble. Is he going to send him? Make him a two? No? I probably would have sent him. To force me to throw him out. Thought he got it out. Fuck off. It's been impossible for me to get that run home. I think I have more two-out RBIs than one-out RBIs. Suck it, McCann. Oh, we could use the first on that one. Jump down the line first. Ah, just like that. Ah. Didn't give up any home runs to lefties, but yeah, you did. All right. Jesus Christ. How does he have a 7-number home run range with F power? It's more than some of my C's. There's a nine home run number range for B power. I'm not sure how they do their math. Something's not adding up. I gross about that every year. It's just something that I do. It's a bit of a Christmas tradition. Let's see here. It's the only way I'll get out is if I throw them out. Could be Brad's last appearance for the mob. A late season Grapenut League mob up game where he just gets destroyed because he's got 55 walks in 3 innings. Well, it's all yours, Brad. Sixteen walks and 5 strikeouts in 9 innings. 10 innings. All right. Blast away. Down by 8. Pretty sure Seattle had already clinched first even without this series.